Hello. Hello, welcome back everyone, welcome in. Hope everyone's doing fantastic today. Hope you're all having a great Thursday. It's Thursday. Yeah, hope everyone is doing just fine. We're gonna do more all nighting. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, ah. Congrats on getting that first D&D. Welcome in. We're doing good, dude. Fuck you, man. Shit, grozzers, man. it and not get up the platform there. Oh, I missed the Geo. I think I'm gonna start with like segmented practice next week. I'm gonna see if I could like break the run down in 3-4 segments, and then we're just gonna run these back to just get like more consistent. Yo, welcome in Durman. Thanks for the good luck, dude. Hope you're having a nice Thursday so far. Hope you're doing good. Steak it to be happy. Maybe we can get a PB today after like not getting a PB for like 2 weeks. Maybe today is the day where we can finally not be shit at the video game. I'm doing pretty good. Thanks. I'm having a pretty nice Thursday, honestly. I have a lot of like stuff going on, like private. So that I'm very happy that like work is not so stressing at the moment, so I can like focus a bit more on that stuff. But nothing like serious, like it's all fine. Enjoying some gaming, enjoying some Hollow Knight. How could the day be better? Yeah, there is a mod. There is a mod called Debug Mod.
Yeah.
And that has like everything combined. It has a save state manager. Because usually in Hollow Knight, the game only saves your location at the benches, right? So if you quit out, you're always at the next bench. And with the save state manager, like in the practice tool, you can make save states everywhere. Which is pretty good. That's definitely a thing I use every time. But the practice tool, like the debug mod, also has like stuff like hitbox viewer, like collisions. You can increase or decrease your damage to like practice bosses. You can show like boss and enemy HP. You can like give yourself upgrades, charms, whatever you want. Like, honestly, it has like everything in one tool, which is very cool. Like, it's very powerful. Like, yeah, it's debug. It's just debug mod. But yeah, it offers like everything in one mod. Bruh. Yo, I'm really looking forward to that. It is a fun run. It's just very different. Like, for me, it was very different to like the Souls games. It's just a very, it's a just different kind of running. I don't know. In 10 years? Nah, you're gonna get it. I mean, all beats is not easy. I'm bad with platforming, can't even grapple. Oh no. Oh no. Drossi Kalimo. Garama! What? Yeah. Sure. Oh, okay, I did it again. Okay, don't jump into hair. Bad idea. I don't think I've ever did that before, and I did it just 2 times in a row there. Very fun. In a torta gebacken. Go again. Enough names, it points to change the split name. Oh hell yeah. I mean, there are a lot of splits to rename in this run. I could have even made more splits, I guess, but like, it's already enough. Hornet too horny. What? You can't do that without points, Ari. I'm sorry. My welcome in, dude. Hope you're doing good today. Oh, Grassmother to wobble and his chair. M'lady. Fuck this room, man. Fuck this room. Well, yes. Gem, indeed. Yo, welcome, Snoo. People cute. You are a people cute, Snoo. Welcome in, dude. Hope you're doing good today. We're having a nice Thursday. Else, no else. Ah, yes. Oh, I'm gonna read that in a second. Oh, that was not good. I'm having a vivid memory of being at Disneyland when the song was super popular and it kept playing when I was in the line for Space Mountain Roller Coaster. Hell yeah. That sounds like good memories. I keep almost running HK again, but then getting distracted by other games. I can't help myself. I mean, honestly, like, just enjoy what you're doing. Like, if you're having a lot of fun at the moment with playing other games, then do that. And if you really feel like you want to run again, then do that. But, like, definitely don't force yourself. If you enjoy other things, then do that. Like, you don't get anything if you, like, force yourself to run the game. If you would have more fun doing something else. You're getting close to him so you can attack? Yeah, exactly. Like, the big boulders, they, like, go into, like, this defensive position. When you're too close to them, and yeah, as soon as he spits like out one of the small guys, so I can like get soul from them, I just stand at the big one so he doesn't shoot anymore. You can obviously kill the small one while the other guy is shooting, but it's just safer, like it's just more convenient to just like make him stop shooting. It's a very simple strat, but it just makes it way, way, way manageable, like more manageable. We're more exciting about it later on, yeah. I mean, I honestly take this run actually as a break from casually gaming. I know it sounds weird, like, but I kinda like it that I'm not playing, for example, Stellar Blade every day. Like, I'm usually playing, like, every 2 days at the moment. But I kinda feel like it just makes me more excited about the game when I, instead of when I'm playing it, like, every day. And so I get like a, you know, kind of like change every time when I like run the HK. Even though I could definitely play Booty Blade every day, game is really good. I really would like to know how the fucking Spotify algorithm works. Today we're only getting Kite Set. This is like, what, the third song? From like 9 songs that played so far? That was really bad. I should have gotten hit there twice. Whatever. Nice. We defeated Thurman, let's go. Thank you. It's no, it's not here. Wait, why did I do? What did I do last time? Oh yeah, I jumped. Yeah. Well. Oh my god. You would just continue, honestly. So stupid. Yeah, I don't want to reset again. Fuck that. Thank you.
Eh? Oh.
Please do apologize me. What for? What should I apologize you, Flukes? Hope you're doing good today. Welcome in, dude. You don't have to apologize for not being here, please. I mean, that's fine if you want to. Yes, how are you doing? Hope you're doing good. What?
Why? Why?
Anders092 just resubscribed for 6 months. What?
Ah. Yo, thank you very much, Anders, for the resub. Or I guess thanks to Jeff for the gift sub. Hope you're doing good today. Also, GG's on the fucking World 1 Slash run. Hell yeah, dude. Doing great, nice. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good as well, thank you. Doing pretty good. Glad to hear you doing great. Then feeling like a certain dearest Mikola. Oh no. The more important. How does you O Setux feeling? I'm feeling good. Feeling very good today. A pretty good Thursday. I'm streaming now, having you guys around. How should I feel bad, honestly? Harold, my first ever Bly, says hi, by the way. Hello back. To Harold. White people happy, the widest. Wants to say hi, but he's too shy. Oh no. Do I watch Sedak or do I study? What is that question? Of course you're studying, please. Who would want to watch me? That's no good, good. Or I will study Sedak stream. No. You can only study bad gameplay here. In this channel, no. Okay. Why not? I mean, raccoons are kind of cute. Setak. Flukes. Of course. Always feel free to. I feel like the time is coming that I have to like go through my emotes and remove some. Cause like JV and Hasi like just added like a bunch of emotes like literally no one is ever using. And like more than half of my emotes I don't even know. I think I never seen, like, never saw them before. Like, some days someone is like typing an emote, like a 7TV emote in my chat, and I'm like, I've never seen that before. I didn't even know I had that. Oh, get staggered, bitch. Oh no. A song request. Okay, what is the emote Flukes posted? Wait, we already have Blahai as this. We have this. We have Big this. like we already have the Blahai emote. It's just not called Bly. I added them for Lucy a while ago. Ah, yes. Why did I do that? That was stupid. That's the Pedro song. And it's already violent. Can you choose the names or not? Well, yeah, you can rename every emote on 7TV, like how you want to have it named on the channel. So like if you want an emote named something else than the standard name, you can just say and I like rename it. Not gonna lie, it's kind of a gem. Pedro slaps? It really does. Thank you for that, Snoop. Okay. I did it a time ago. Like, I actually, I mean, I can do it. Like, I did practice it a long, long time, and I'm not consistent at it, but I can do it. No, it's not an hitless epogo is not more annoying than non-hitless. The current patch epogo doesn't get hit anyways. The 120, like the 1221 epogo is a little bit annoying for hitless, but the Kirin patch one is like, is fine. Like, I think I've only gotten hit like once ever to epogo, but the thing is, I'm incredibly bad at Mantis pogo. And doing E-Pogo without Mantis Pogo is pretty useless, I think. Like, I could not get Mantis Pogo down, so I kind of stopped doing E-Pogo. Because doing E-Pogo and then doing Mantis Village the normal way anyways is kind of useless. I don't know. And I'm also bad. The other reason. No, it doesn't take that long. The thing is, if you want to do Mantis Pogo, like, doing Mantis Pogo without E-Pogo is, I think, almost impossible. So, if you do speedruns and you want to go for Mantis Pogo, you kind of have to do E-Pogo. Doing Mantis Pogo without E-Pogo is very annoying, the setup for it. But since I don't care about doing Mantis Pogo, it doesn't really matter for me. And yeah, it doesn't really matter. And the rooms are safe. That's the other thing, right? Like, the two rooms that you're skipping, they're not really any danger. That's so good RNG, but I fucked it still. Because my quick casts are not going off. What is happening? Yay, Bob. For a second, I didn't know where I was. Kind of forgot where I have to go, what I have to do. Where is the streamer going? Checkpoint! Okay. I don't know why I jumped so little, like I don't know why I didn't press the button fully. I was fucked up. Why are those mean? Loops. We need an advanced setucking emote. Advanced setucking. We don't even have setucking. Right in the cold water. Oh no. First advanced, then basics. Okay. I see. I don't even need that bell. I leave this room, like I leave from door rooms this time. I don't even leave from here. What? Bruh, that's insane. It had to be like a pixel away. Yo, welcome in Rivali. Fuck the lurker. Yeah, but I wanna go here. I wanna go golden husk. Thank you. I mean, that's literally the first time that that happened. Like, what I... like, what I did hit once was that I hit him from the front. So... he slashed, like, in front of him instead of, like, upwards. But I never... had that pogo miss like that. It's fucked up. Oh. A lot of time to try another one, so we're just gonna... just gonna go again. I like just gonna try to continue this bullshit. Go one plot under and then up again. I mean, I can try, I guess. If I then don't have to interfere with the shield guy. Just fuck the shield guy, honestly. Enjoy your luck, Flukes. Good luck with whatever you're doing.
Runjo Stenja.
Check out the thing. Advanced Setter King. Oh! You put an emote, I didn't see.
Garadel Akari. Fendazu. Shunsha.
Shunsha.
Garadel.
Should I name it Advanced Setter King or Setter King? Oh, fuck you. That is true. It's up to you. Enjoy lurk. I just can't get this fucking split completely hitless, man. Like, I always get hit somewhere in this stupid fucking split, man. Insane.
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Boris son, Velmi Ardred. Kachael, Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred, Helma Delka.
At least we got the city hitless. That's okay, I guess. What is that Discord link? I am just gonna... Why can I... I don't know what that link is, but... If you do want to post the link, at least ask before, thank you. Especially if it's like Discord or whatever. Like, I just like, you know, like, you never know, like, I mean, I don't expect to be like a scam link or whatever, but like, you never know. Like, I don't know. Why is... No, this is not this guy. Yeah, there is this guy. Okay. Maybe with stuff, he... Any flying spawners? Huh? Okay then. That was pretty nice. He's a soul warrior. A soul master. No, I didn't edit, I'm sorry. Disappointed, I know. That's why I am disappointed or disappointing. Is there a Nobel Prize? Use prize? Oh hell yeah. I know there was a reason why I did it. That's why I'm always doing it. Clueless. Yes. I don't know why am I... Oh. I don't know why I tried to ignore this guy, because he would like fly in here and then fuck me up. There's no reason to ignore him. So I'm going to take a quick break at the quit out here. Just a minute or two, and then we can continue. Is it unhealthy to down an entire box of Boram? I don't know. Surely it's fine. As I said, I'm gonna take a break here, just a minute or two, and then we can continue. So, yeah. Here we. Okay. I'm back. It keeps studying and then coming back. Help. Just close the stream. It's okay. You can do it. Stop opening it again. Don't open it. You can. You can. Yeah, nice. Dash when the platform is It's fine. It's fine. That was not fine. That was not fine neither. Fuck this place, honestly. Yes, I deserve that. I deserved that so much. After work on the segment. Dedox segment is so bad.
Oh, Pupo, Patamos Geo.
Patamos Geo.
Sta cucando. Gasso!
Take me to church.
Pelisomet. Bam. Finden.
Managed to make my friend start TS1. Oh, hell yeah. The game of all times. Why? TS1 is a good game. Oh no, not pain. It's not pain. Good game. I knew that would happen. Oh, fuck you. Other friends introduced me to TS1 like this. I mean, TS1 is a good game. It just got a bit old. Dark Souls is ein Spiel für Masochisten, also perfekt für dich. I mean, not wrong. I mean, I don't know, for me, Souls games or Dark Souls games, like, of course the difficulty is like part of the games, but I was never like a huge, like, I don't know. Lista when I pull that Comet Azure. Actually, that's cheating. Yo, welcome in Eternal. Hope you're doing good today. Nice to see you. Hello. Holy buck, giant crusher. Oh no. Elden Ring is so stupid, man. Because you can do stuff like that. So stupid. Such a silly game. Why? I don't even know what I'm doing here. Let's add like 2 because I don't want to add more. I don't know what I was doing there. Can I ask for the routing? I'm gonna try a run. I don't have any notes or something, if you mean that. I guess you would have to, like, take a VOD or something, because... The only thing I could send you is the splits, I guess. But I don't have, like, any written notes or something. Yeah, that's what I mean with the split, like, the order in what I do things. But I don't have, like, anything like what geo I pick up, for example, or what I buy, or where I go, or whatever. I took the speedrun, like the old skill speedrun route, more or less, except for the early game, because obviously we can't do shade skip in Hitless. I only swapped like small routing options to make it a less. Little speedy. Let's have to play Ultra Kill. As the Steam reviewers say, Sagex. What? Yeah, I mean, yes, but why did you not road it then? What?
Helma Delka.
Because, okay, I see. Oh, you're quoting the review. I see.
Velmi Artred. Boris son, Helma Delka.
I mean, we have... the cats? We have Fagex here. No. Tito. Mera, Mera. I love gay sex? Who doesn't? Rumas!
Doma, Doma! Uri Bama! Little boss!
No, I meant to say I love gay sex. Ah, yes, I see. The furry gay sex. Well, I mean, okay. Cute ones. Yes. Okay. I see. I'm sorry for trolling, but it's too funny. The emo is. It's gay sex. I mean, what else should it be? But I mean, I'm sure you mean I love cat. Which, I mean, who doesn't? We also have dogs. Is my balls done? Switch to 480p. Okay. I like cats. Hmm. And nudes aren't as good as gay sex. I guess so. I don't know how you made that wheat. Okay, let's see how Broken Versu goes. Broken Versu. What's wrong with you? I don't know. I think nothing. Ah, yes. Start the fight and empty jump onto my fucking head. Was ist falsch? No, it's all fine. One second.
Sta cucando.
Thing is, this PB is so good already. It's so fucking hard for me at the moment to beat it. Just not gonna count that. That should never happen, technically. Clueless. Okay, guess I'm counting that. How long, or how often do I have to get hit here to like actually look how to go down here? Wow. 100% fucking one cycle her. What do you mean during English? No, no. You can also study now. I don't say anything to that. How did I not land on that? Why do I even practice something? Nice. Please fly even higher. Fuck you, man. And well, now I fucked it completely. I don't know. That is a good question, honestly. Maybe my bad gameplay inspires you to play better. I don't even care anymore, it's so fucking stupid. I'm just gonna practice a little bit and then one head off. I just lost literally all my motivation right now. Okay. Ready. Okay, one more. Where's it going? Yes. Sure. Gamas de gamas. Yes. I mean, that's just fucked. Also, why is she not dead? Apparently, there she goes. Okay, maybe I actually don't have time to do now when it's a start. I like to do an attack at the start. Maybe I just wait. Hit me there. Really hit her head there? It's insane. Stupid.
Gala Negosa. Finale. Garama! Edina! Ha! Ha! Edina! Ha! 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 Ha!
Oh, you're so... Why are you just walking away? Yeah, we know it. Egale! Okay, let's do something else. Get her, Mini-Me! Now! This idiot so much. I mean, if I would get this RNG in a run, I would be so grateful, but this will, like, never happen. Oh, I'm getting so tired, man. Wait. I'm waiting. How does parrying in HK work? It's ass. I don't know, it's very weird. I don't really know, like, how it works. I always only get it accidental, like... I never tried to forcefully parry. I think I'm gonna end a little bit earlier today. I do want to stream tomorrow as again, so yeah. If nothing comes in between, I am back tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna take a bit shorter today than usual.
Souls Enjoyer 917 says, "Holy shit. It's Setuk. The wide stake happy wide hello wicked wide gigacad romancer of Hornet."
Of romancer of
hello.
Hornet? Hello. Hello, Souls. I hope you're doing good today. Hope you're having a nice Thursday. Unfortunately, I have to tell you, you are catching the end. OMG, are you ending? Yes. I'm late. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But yeah, I hope you're doing good today. Welcome in anyways. But yeah, let's see. Let's read Dorman. Hope everyone's alright. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. Nice to hear you doing good as well. Nice to hear that. Can't believe I'm actually equipping Fluke Nest. I mean, it's a good charm. There's no shame in it. There is no shame in it. Flukes are overrated. No. Okay. But yeah, as I said, I'm gonna be back tomorrow. But we're gonna do practice tomorrow. Like, I wanna do, like, I don't know, like, segmented practice, I guess, from, like, Sanctum onwards to, like, I don't know. We'll have to see. Maybe start of Queens, and then from Queens till the end, something like that. Gonna have to see that we, like, put the run into, like, three pieces, and then I'm mostly, like, practicing the second and third part of the run, because we're just getting hit way, way too many times there to, like, yeah, just not enough knowledge, I guess. But yeah. Let's read out to Derman. Wicked Sekiro player. He's doing all beats, all mems at the moment. And yeah, as I said, I should be back tomorrow with more HK, more of the funny game. And yeah, I hope everyone has a good rest of their days, evenings, nights, etc., whatever time zone you are. And to ever whom I maybe not see tomorrow, already a good start into the weekend, a nice weekend. And yeah, have a good one. And thanks everyone for hanging around today, as always. And we're gonna see us all back next time. Have a good one, cuties. Bye. Bye-bye.